It's terrifying how your life can change in the blink of an eye. Who knew that a distress signal could unveil such dark and forgotten history? It was supposed to be another quick harvest. Get in, reap what you can, get out. 10 minutes, tops. It turned out to be much more complicated than that. My name is Nova Dune, and this is my journey into Krystopia. I found what seemed to be a ceremonial mask. It must have belonged to someone that used to live here. Where did they all go? I found what seemed to be a ceremonial mask. It must have belonged to someone that used to live here. Where did they all go? The objects I found were ancient to me, but I could feel that some of them were brimming with energy. I had yet to find what they were used for. Thank you. Curiousness got the best of me when I carefully put my lips against the mouthpiece of the old flute-like instrument and gently blew. As I fell backwards, ears bleeding, I knew that I would never again underestimate the dangers of this planet. Curiousness got the best of me when I carefully put my lips against the mouthpiece of the old flute-like instrument and gently blew. As I fell backwards, ears bleeding, I knew that I would never again underestimate the dangers of this planet. Stop looking at their writing. Letters were curving in and out of each other in beautiful, mesmerizing patterns. I wish I knew what it was saying. It was obvious that life once flourished here. Whatever civilization that built this place didn't joke around with their culture. Even though I enjoyed exploring the lost temples and ruins, I couldn't help myself from feeling uneasy. Where had all the people gone? It was as if everyone suddenly left, for no reason at all. There were no signs of struggle either. As the words left my mind, I froze when I looked closer at my surroundings. I was definitely not the first visitor. Visiting new planets is always exciting. You think you've seen it all. Then, reality hits you with a slap in the face when you come upon a plant that makes fart noises when you touch it. I remember the handheld translator I found in a weird storage room. The visitors didn't come here on a whim. They were extremely prepared and knew how they would approach the natives. Crystalline plant in my hand, I felt every strand of hair rise on my body. The amount of energy was incredible. I figured that taking one, or some, wouldn't hurt. Obviously for research purposes. I wasn't surprised when I found the crashed vehicle. It had to be connected with the disappearance. The broken reactor was obviously built after they arrived. Were they trying to escape from something? Some unknown beverage from an alien planet would be a whole new level of stupid. What if I'm allergic? Or maybe it's poisonous? Leaving the mysterious content forever unknown and never knowing the taste of it is the way to go. Did I drink it? Yes, I took a small sip.
Wow.